So do your kids have the sniffles now, that nasty cough that just won't go away? Yeah, plenty of other parents are going through it too. It is cold and flu season, and between school and daycare and other activities, those germs are just churning right now. Dr. Rachel Hailey with Lee Summit Medical Center takes a look at this season so far.
We have seen dramatic spikes in flu illnesses on both the Missouri and Kansas side. In fact, our 9 care nows have recorded 1,200 cases of the flu since December 1st. And nationally, we've got approximately 9.7 million people that have caught the flu. 80,000 people have gone in the hospital, and we've had 400 deaths. What that tells us is that the flu is not benign. It can cause death. And even healthy people can get the flu.
Just this week, we heard the news of a 4-year-old Iowa girl who was left blind after getting the flu. Her mother says she thought the flu shot she got back in March would cover a full calendar year. But Dr. Hailey says you must get the shot for the current season. And no, it is not too late.
We recommend that everyone get the flu shot for children ages 6 months and up, anyone in high-risk groups, that includes pregnant women, people that are 65 years and older, and people who have chronic medical conditions, including diabetes, heart disease, kidney disease, and asthma. They should get the shot, too.
What can be especially difficult is to differentiate the flu from the symptoms of the common cold.
One of the biggest ones that can help differentiate the flu from a cold is that it feels like you've been hit by a Mack truck with this abrupt onset of body aches and fatigue. And you can also have, 100-degree fever or higher, even though some people don't get the flu or the fever with the flu. You can have sore throat, cough, headache, chills. Those are some of the major symptoms.
And lately, Dr. Hailey has seen quite an uptick in young people with similar symptoms, but it turns out to be RSV.
RSV is respiratory syncytial virus. It is highly contagious, and it can cause significant symptoms for children less than 2 years of age. And it can be, life-threatening for babies that are less than 6 months of age, babies that are premature, or babies that have lung or immune system problems.
That RSV can be rough. Now, Dr. Hailey's best advice for surviving the remainder of this rough flu season: stay home when you're sick. Wait a full 24 hours after being fever-free without meds. But if you don't have a fever, even with the flu, stay home for 4 to 5 days after the onset. For more from HCA Midwest Health, go to kctv5.com/HCA Midwest.